the toss of the coin.
Both tails.
The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Cundiff kicks it off to begin the game. Wynn fields it all the way back at the 4. Stopped at the 24.
Dexter Wynn
got waylaid by the defense before he was able to put Munch on the run back.
The Eagles will start this first play of the drive at their own 24-yard line. Owens catches the bullet out left and is well past the markers for a first down.
You better bring it, T.O. You better bring it.
Single back. Single back. Down. Set.
Ritchie will get the handoff and takes it upfield. Brought down at the 45.
John Ritchie has some big numbers. 6'2", 250. This is one tough running back. There are plow horses out there envious of how much this guy can drag.
Second down, 3 yards to go. No dice, and it falls incomplete.
L.J. Smith tried to snag that one across the middle, but doesn't happen.
That would have gotten the first, but it's incomplete, and it will be third down. Westbrook goes in motion.
Single back. 43.
McNabb lost this drive to the left, and it's complete for a first down and a whole lot more.
Donovan McNabb has little problem completing this pass. He makes it look so easy, and he's getting paid so much money, Dan, it makes you wonder.
And there he is with the catch. Well, look, you got an easy job, Peter, and you make a lot of money. What's the difference?
Well, the difference is I got to work with you.
Oh, yeah.
And, Peter, we've talked before about what kind of an impact a big receiver can have on a football game.
That's right, Dan. A lot of people still associate receivers with speed, but right here, height is what did it. More receivers line up as the defense settles into a nickel package.
Pinkston catches it over the middle and gets past the markers for a first down.
Todd Pinkston plays this one perfectly, getting himself to the right place at the right time to make the catch. The defense should be embarrassed that they let this one get away.
Yeah, Peter, they had him double covered, and they still couldn't get to the ball in time. He was just too good for them.
Yeah, he's an incredible receiver. Nothing gets in his way.
First down, right end to the left. McNabb, right there, this one hard over the middle, and it's caught at the 3. Eventually tackled at the 1. It'll be first and goal.
Darrell Owens does a great job here battling 3 defenders. It's definitely worth a second look. Let's watch. And he still comes up with the ball. Wow, you can't coach that.
This is it, dude. This is what we practiced for.
I got 2 over here. Go!
Run, pass, or even a quarterback sneak. All options here.
Lewis makes a tough catch, and that's a touchdown.
Yeah.
And Lewis is head-to-head on this one with the pass coverage, and the ball is waiting for him downfield. That's a great catch. It's all about being in the right place at the right time, Dan. Perfect execution.
He'll get the touchdown, and he does it in style.
Beautiful play.
Here's the extra point, and it's good. The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Akers booms a beauty here. Bickerstaff decides to take it out of the end zone. Dragged down at the 21.
Eric Bickerstaff took it out of the end zone, and while it may have been a little risky, he gets out close to the 20, so it all comes out in the wash on that play.
The Cowboys' offense will start this drive at their own 21-yard line. Bryant goes in motion. Carter fires this one over the middle, and the ball's caught at the 30.
Quincy Carter uncorks a dynamite pass there with two defenders on the prowl.
Really incredible accuracy, but I'll tell you, that's got to sting if you're on the defense.
Righto, Dano. You know, they could have brought eight guys on that play. Wouldn't have made a difference.
Walker tackles him behind the line of scrimmage.
Darwin Walker likes to plug things up down there. 6'3", 294. This guy shuts down the run before it starts. He knows how to get into the backfield, and he can down a ball carrier faster than I can down a cheeseburger.
Second down and four wideouts in the game. Carter throws a heater, and they can't connect. Incomplete.
Sheldon Brown never gave his assignment any wiggle room and was able to prevent a completion. You know, it's all about blanket coverage, and that, my friends, was exactly what we saw back there.
On second down, they try for the first, but it's played well by the defense. That will bring up third down.
Nice pressure that time. Well, let's watch this. Five wide out versus a D that is wisely loaded up on DBs.
Walker sacks him way back at the 25. That will bring up fourth down.
Yeah, we're going to block this punt. Come on.
Well, look at those numbers from last year. That is impressive.
Number one takes the long snap and punts it away. Fields the punt at the 36. Tackled at the 46.
Reno Mahe racked up a few yards on the run back there, whittling down the size of the punt a little bit.
The Eagles had an effective first drive, and we'll see if they can keep it up. They'll start at their 46-yard line. Again gets free, slides down at the 49.
Donovan McNabb lowered his shoulder on that play and created some extra yards.
McNabb rifles it out left side, and the reception is made for a first and more. Eventually shoved out at the 6. It'll be first and goal.
Terrell Owens is going to make a great play right here. Snags the football and then really turns on the juice.
Nice catch, Peter, and his stats reflect that.
Definitely, Dan. He's now got 77 yards on 3 catches.
Double tight wing left. Double tight wing left. This is this. Down.
Smith catches it in the flat, and he's in for the score.
Oh, yeah, baby. Is there anyone who can stop me? No, I don't think so. Not one player.
Donovan McNabb gets it past the defender and into the arms of his receiver. That's a great play. Check it out. Ooh, nice accurate throw.
That gives him his second touchdown of the day.
Danny's definitely making his presence felt out there as well as on the scoreboard.
Here's the point after, and it's good.
Yeah, what I tell you? What I tell you? All day. All day, me, all day. Come on now.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Akers rockets this one deep. Bickerstaff decides to take it out of the end zone. Tackled at the 16.
Eric Bickerstaff decided not to down it, but couldn't even make it to the 20, which may affect his Christmas gift from his special teams coach.
The Cowboys stalled early last drive, and we'll have to wait and see what happens here. They'll start at their own 16-yard line. Witten goes in motion. Picks up a couple.
Julius Jones got some help on that one in the form of blocking, but he still couldn't make a play out of it.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Second down, three wideouts in the game.
3-18.
Glenn makes the nice catch and as well past the markers for a first down.
Oh, you're killing me. You're just killing me.
Terry Glenn reels in the catch despite being covered by two defenders. Dan, I guess he just can't be intimidated. Check this out. Oh, yeah, it's all about being focused. He had his eye on the ball the whole time, and he knew where he had to be.
A well-designed play there, Peter, and they will move the chains.
Great execution.
And that'll do it for quarter number one. The Eagles enjoying a lead 14-0.
That first quarter, I'm just warming up.
Carter zips it to the left sideline, and it is not reeled in. Incomplete.
Antonio Bryant was open on the outskirts there, but just couldn't make the grab. Incomplete.
Potential for a quick first down, but no, they cannot hook up the pass.
You can take a shot in that situation, and it's really not going to hurt you. It's a good call.
That'll bring up second down.
I'm coming now. I'm coming.
Brian Dawkins knows he doesn't have a shot at it unless he jumps for it. And man, he timed it perfectly. Could give his receivers a few tips about midair receptions.
Boy, that was a heads-up play to come away with his first interception of the game.
Yeah, you gotta love D like that.
I'm coming, McNabb, I'm coming.
The Eagles are going to try and capitalize on the interception. They'll start this drive at the 47-yard line. Westbrook goes in motion. Picked up about seven, and that will bring up second down.
Hank Fraley did some great blocking on that last play, opening up the hole for the ball carrier.
They move the ball, and it will be second down.
Spread. Rhino! Rhino!
Down!
Second two.
Set!
The the call on second down and pays the price for the first down.
You better bring it, T.O. You better bring it.
Left, back down at the 33.
Okay, what's the plan? Okay, let's go.
Second down with the tight end right. Hunter makes a play on this and forces the incompletion.
Pete Hunter got himself in prime position to bat away that football before the receiver even had a shot at it.
That play would have set up a manageable third and short.
But instead, they forced the incompletion. That's how the D is supposed to play.
To the left, and it's intercepted. Tackled at the 17.
Roy Williams nabbed the interception, but didn't get much after the catch. Hey, don't worry, pal. Your offense can take it from there.
Boy, that was a heads-up play to come away with his first interception of the game.
Yeah, you gotta love D like that.
Cowboys offense has to score here. This drive will start at their own 17-yard line. Johnson didn't haul that one in, and it falls incomplete.
Quincy Carter, he's really struggling out there today. As you can see by the numbers, it's all bad. Up to now, he's got 28 yards and one interception.
Second down from the shotgun. Bryant goes in motion. Carter throws a high, long one to the right, and it's knocked away from the receiver, incomplete. They get the first on third and long.
Quincy Carter doesn't leave much room for error on this one. It's either a great pass and completion or an interception. Let's take a look. Well, that's a great catch and a great completion. You don't see many quarterbacks thrown into double coverage like that and succeed.
And Peter, that play doesn't get off the ground unless he runs a very precise route.
And he had to beat his man. Couple of the best banging heads there.
Gets the call on first down and gets past the line. Stopped at the 42.
Keyshawn Johnson administered a block on that last play like an O-liner. That's something you don't see very often.
They move the ball and it will be second down. Second down from the eye. Simonow sacks him way back at the 37.
Simonow gets the sack deep in the pocket. That's going to be a sizable loss. Watch this. Oh, yeah. That's going to push him back, way back. Great defensive play.
That'll be his first sack of the game. Smith goes in motion. Carter throws a meter. It's complete at the 45. And he stopped right there. Jones with the tackle. It'll be fourth down.
Dahani Jones managed to take him down just before he got to the markers.
There's a migraine waiting to happen for a defensive coordinator. They almost gave it up.
Yeah, but they didn't let him convert. It's still going to go to fourth down.
Fourth and short. Number one gets the snap and puts it away. Brought down at the 27.
Reno Mahe racked up a few yards on the run back there, whittling down the size of the punt a little bit.
The Eagles come out on offense and are well ahead. They have yet another shot to score and start this drive at their own 27-yard line. McNabb throws the ball to the flat and the ball is caught at the 26. Right down at the 31.
Brian Westbrook had nobody on him. The quarterback saw it and got the ball to him.
That'll be his first catch of the game after being shut out the entire first quarter. This is a bit of a slow start for him.
Yeah, it is, Dan, but he will see the ball more and more as the game goes on.
Takes it across the line of scrimmage and chews up about four on the play. First down.
Brian Westbrook played smart and used his blockers to perfection on that last play.
A big gain on third, and they will easily move the chain.
Perfect call for the situation, Dan. No trouble in getting the first.
First down, both tight ends left. Carries it for a third time in a row and picks up a couple.
Brian Westbrook used the blocking, but this stingy defense didn't give up much at all on that last play.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Westbrook loses one on the play, and that will bring up third down.
That win was a one-man wrecking crew back there. He powered into the backfield and made the tackle.
That's his third tackle of the game.
Look at those stats. That's the definition of a standout year.
Mitchell goes in motion. It away on the coverage, incomplete. That will bring up fourth down.
Pete Hunter came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
A nice defensive play will give him his second batted ball of the game.
Yeah, great read there.
Johnson lines up for the punt. Johnson gets the ball and punts it away. Smith fields the punt at the 21. Stopped at the 28.
Zuriel Smith didn't have much room to work with back there. The special team squad made sure he couldn't respond to that really nice punt.
The Cowboys haven't got much out of their offense recently, and we'll see if they can get back on track here. This drive begins at their own 28-yard line. Johnson goes in motion. Will fall harmlessly to the ground and it's incomplete.
Dan Campbell had that ball in his hands on that play and then he just dropped it.
Not much success to be had on the right side for this passing game, Peter. They have been off over there.
Yeah, I'd go somewhere else if I were them.
Carter floats it to the right side and fits it. The 35.
But it's all about getting in position to make the grab, and watch here. Oh, that's perfect position.
Well, that's their second interception of the game, and stingy is appearing to be the motto for their defense.
Yeah, either that or give me the ball.
The Eagles' offense takes the field with the clock at 25. Owens makes Eagles take their first timeout.
I'm coming, McNabb. I'm
As you
coming.
Can see, he's up over the century mark. Oh, he came to play today.
The Eagles will take a timeout. That's their second.
Nobody's going
second
on,
down, man. Two wideouts on the field.
Oh, a lot of weapons Jack out there, Dan. They can get you through the air Jack or on the ground.
Eagles take a timeout. That's their final one.
Let's get a hand on that ball, D. Let's get a hand on it.
Akers from 17 yards and puts it straight through the uprights and good.
Boy, Detmer handles this high snap perfectly. Sets up the ball. There's the kick, and it's good. 3 points.
The field goal will extend their lead some here in the first half.
It's still early, but the momentum is definitely behind them now.
There's the signal, and we're ready. Akers rockets this one deep. Bickerstaff downs this in the end zone for a touchback.
I see you,
Keyshawn.
The Cowboys
offense takes the field with the clock at 7.
Michael Lewis comes in untouched on this play and just wallops the quarterback. And where was the O-line, Dan? Did they just give up? Oh. That quarterback's going to be pointing fingers on that one.
That'll be his first sack of the game. And that'll do it for the first half of this one. The Eagles in command of this one, 17-0. And now let's send you to Chris Berman in our studios in Bristol for the ESPN Halftime Report. Boomer? The ref gets the signal, and we're set. Akers boots the second half kickoff away. This will fly out of the end zone for a touchback. What a kick. Well, Peterson, interesting information up on the screen.
Oh, you bet. Well, the turnover column has the grim news, in my opinion. If you want to win, you have to hold on to the ball.
We've got a quick update from ESPN's very own Susie Kalber. Susie.
Thanks, Dan. Head coach Andy Reid gave me a moment to speak to him at halftime. He's been thrilled with their defensive execution, saying, "We've shut them out defensively, and our offense has been taking care of business. We can't get cocky. We just have to keep after it and give them no chance to come back on us." Back to you, Dan.
Thanks, Susie. Carter throws a bullet, and the catch is made well past the markers for a first down.
Keep your eyes on the pass. Keep your eyes on the pass.
Ryan grabs the fastball over the middle and is well past the markers for a first down. First down with a split backfield. Up a couple.
Watch the counter. Watch the counter.
Johnson hauls it in right side, and that's good for 6.
Keyshawn Johnson had a defender close by but was able to bring down the catch.
A decent play, and they'll now face third and short.
That's the key, Dan. Make third down easy, and they did just that.
Now they just need to convert. We'll see what they do. Carter throws a lob right sideline, and it's tipped. Incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Sheldon Brown managed to disrupt things. He got in there and he smacked that pass away. Great D.
That was a fantastic job by the defense to stop what would have been a first down.
I love to see Big D on third and short situations. Fourth down, defenses love to hear that from the refs.
Number one gets ready to punt this away. Number one takes the long snap and kicks what will be a short one. Mahe fair catches it at the 13. The Eagles have yet another shot at scoring and are in command. Their offense takes the field and starts this drive at their own 14-yard line. McNabb wipes it out left side, and the ball is caught for a gain of 7 on the play.
Donovan McNabb is showing off some precision passing out there, Dan. Clearly, he's exploiting the short game so far, and he's got 165 yards and 2 touchdowns.
Don't call we left! Don't call we left! Rhino! Down!
Down! Westbrook will get stopped at the line, and that brings up third down.
That win was a one-man wrecking crew back there. He powered into the backfield and made the tackle.
That will be his fourth tackle of the contest. Third down, 3 yards to go. McNabb zips it to the left sideline, and it's tipped. Incomplete. It'll be fourth down.
I'm bringing it, yeah.
Pete Hunter swatted that one away cleanly. The receiver didn't have a prayer in getting that one.
That's his third batted ball. And he is doing his part, that is for sure.
Nice to see aggressive D like that, Dan.
Johnson lines up to punt after the three and out. Johnson takes the snap and punts it away. Smith takes it at the 35. Tackled at the 46.
Zuriel Smith did a nice job getting some yards after fielding the solid punt.
The Cowboys offense has taken the field, and they have been having a very tough time passing the ball. They have another opportunity here as they start off at their 46-yard line. Carter just rifles this one, and the completion is good for 6.
Quincy Carter threw the pass into double coverage, but gets his man perfectly. Hey, that was one accurate throw.
They move the ball, and it will be second down. Second down with the tight end right. Oh, takes it for his fifth carry and slowly gets back to the line of scrimmage.
Keep him out of the zone, come on!
Single back!
In behind the line of scrimmage. That will bring up fourth down.
Darwin Walker was a one-man wrecking crew back there. He powered into the backfield and made the tackle.
They take away any and all room and prevent that play from getting past the line of scrimmage. Fourth down coming up. Number one gets the ball and punts it away. Mahe fields the punt at the 12. Well, Peter, some interesting information up on the screen.
Oh, you bet. They've turned the ball over, but they have survived their mistakes. But you can't survive that kind of sloppy play for long. It's going to come back to bite you. Reno Mahe got swarmed by the kicking team before he got very far. That nice punt pretty much goes unanswered.
They're going air.
The Eagles will start this drive at their own 18-yard line.
Single back.
Nab waddles it out left side, and the catch is made well past the markers for a first down.
Donovan McNabb has little problem completing this pass. He makes it look so easy, and he's getting paid so much money, Dan. It makes you wonder.
And there he is with the catch. Well, look, you've got an easy job, Peter, and you make a lot of money. What's the difference?
Well, the difference is I got to work with you.
Oh, yeah.
Great pass, Peter, and he's having a terrific day so far.
You bet. So far, he's got 188 yards and two touchdowns.
Westbrook will get the carry on first down and heads out right. Tackled at the 43.
Reach, sir! Reach, sir!
Singleton tackles him behind the line of scrimmage.
Alshamon Singleton was a one-man wrecking crew back there. He powered into the backfield and made the tackle.
They managed to hold them behind the line of scrimmage, but they have another shot at it coming up.
Third and short. Let's see if they can come up with another big snap.
Third down, one man back. Owens catches it over the middle, and they convert on third down.
Terrell Owens is in man-to-man coverage on this play and makes the most of it. Let's take a look. Oh, that's a great catch. That guy has real skills.
Peter, yet another grab here in the third, and he's been working hard the whole game.
It's all about consistency, and he's been that today. What a player.
Now, he'll keep this one himself, and he picks up a couple.
Donovan McNabb took the call himself on that last one. Didn't get anywhere. I don't know if I agree with that play call.
Not much there. It'll be second down.
Got to take what you can get, Dan, but they were, you know, hoping for more.
Westbrook will get the carry on second down and only gets back to the line of scrimmage.
Leroy Glover targeted the ball carrier early and didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
That's his second tackle so far. And that'll do it for the third quarter. The Eagles in command of this one, 17-0. Woo! Third down, empty
Come
backfield.
On, no one gets through.
McNabb really rifles this pass, and it's tipped. Incomplete. Fourth down coming up.
Roy Williams got himself in prime position to bat away that football before the receiver even had a shot at it.
That is their fourth batted ball. Tell you, we've seen a number of good defensive plays from this squad.
We sure have. We'll see if they can keep it up, though.
Johnson lines up for the punt. Johnson takes the snap and punts it away. Smith fair catches it at the 16. The Cowboys stalled early last drive, and we'll have to wait and see what happens here. They'll start at their own 17-yard line. Jones gets the handoff and heads left. Brought down at the 18.
Julius Jones just hasn't gotten into a groove and isn't finding running room anywhere. This has been tough, and he struggled to get 9 yards on 7 carries.
I see you, Keyshawn.
Second down, 2 tight ends in the game. Glenn goes in motion. Jones gets the sack way back at the 13.
Dahani Jones gets to his man in the backfield for a big loss. I don't know what happened to the protection. Let's have a look. You know, Dan, it's all about focus and persistence. He was not going to let that quarterback get that pass off.
That's number 4 on the game for this defense. They've made their presence felt.
Yes, they have, Dan.
Carter takes it to the right side, and the ball's loose. Finally stopped at the 24. Brown will be credited with the tackle. Fourth down coming up. Johnson catches it in the flat, and he's looking for room. Runs out, and they keep the drive alive. First down at the 35. That will bring up first down.
Where's the heart, Eagles? Play some defense.
First down and four wideouts in the game. Carter lobs this one a bit and it's incomplete.
Right there. Oh, yeah, baby. All day, yeah, baby, yeah.
Quincy Carter has had difficulties, to say the least, and now he's second-guessing everything he's throwing. Terrible day. So far, he's struggled to get 127 yards and two interceptions.
They're going air! They're going air! I see pass!
Hey, hey! Leopard!
Single back!
Hurry! 39!
As well, past the markers for a first down. Carter throws this up the rope, and it's caught at the 47. Second down, coming up on the 10th play of the drive. Ryan passes the bullet out left, and as well, past the markers for a first down. Carter fires this one over the middle and it's off, incomplete.
All day, baby. All day. You ain't getting nothing.
If you're gonna cry, go to the sidelines, Johnson.
Glenn hauls in the pass and as well past the markers for a first down. Carter passes this one after the play action and it is not reeled in, incomplete.
Keyshawn Johnson didn't have anyone on him on that play, but still couldn't make the catch.
Not much success to be had on the right side for this passing game, Peter. They have been off over there.
Yeah, I'd go somewhere else if I were them.
Up four on the play. Carter makes the throw after the play action fake, and it's caught for a touchdown.
Check it out.
Keyshawn Johnson is just crazy good on this play, Dan. He refuses to be intimidated by triple coverage. I would have tried to throw somewhere else, I think. Oh, but it didn't matter. He made the catch. Great job.
Peter, I'm sure he's happy to
Let's
bring
go,
that
team.
One in.
Cover
the last
man.
Three passes to him have all been incompletion.
Yeah, he's struggling a bit there, but this may turn him around.
Now the point after, and it's good. They're setting up for the onside kick. Cundiff bounces it up. Archer gathers it up at the 43. Tackled at the 41.
Mike Bartram wasn't going to let a miracle happen on this onside. It comes his way and then gets his hands around it to put the offense out on the field. Great work by this hands team.
They can't bring down the onside kick. Pretty aggressive play calling there, though.
Well, the offense has like a 1-in-4 chance of recovering those, but they knew the risks.
The Eagles had their last drive stall out at the end. We'll see if they can get momentum throughout this one, which starts at the 41-yard line. Westbrook takes it for his 11th carry and picks up a couple. Second down, two wideouts on the field. Pinkston goes in motion. Westbrook takes it off the toss and runs into traffic. Singleton tackles him behind the line of scrimmage.
Alshamon Singleton targeted the ball carrier early and didn't even let him get back to the line of scrimmage.
That will be his fourth tackle of the contest.
Running out of gas, baby. Better refill.
Third down, three wideouts in the game. Westbrook goes in motion. Punches this one left of center. The Cowboys take their first timeout. Johnson lines up to punt after the three and out. Johnson takes the long snap and kicks what will be a short one. The Cowboys let it bounce out of bounds at the 15.
Dirk Johnson did a good job angling the punt out of bounds, so the offense will start off stuck inside the 20.
The Cowboys will start this drive deep in their own territory with the clock at 1:49. This one will fall incomplete.
Antonio Bryant had that ball in his hands on that play, and then he just dropped it.
That's his first drop, and it is not often you see that from him.
No, normally he's pretty sure-handed there.
Second down. The clock is stopped at 1:46. Carter throws a bullet to the front, and the catch is made at the 14. Pushed out at the 23.
Julius Jones had nobody on him. The quarterback saw it and got the ball to him.
A nice run after the catch, and that's what they expect from him.
Heck, that's his job description. You won't see him running a post route, but you will see him make plays off those shorter catches.
Third down, 2 yards to go. Ryan catches the lob. The Cowboys will take a timeout. That's their second.
Where's the heart, Eagles? Play some defense. Hey, guys, they want the pass. Want the pass. Want the pass. Please, please, please. Get in
the back. Get in the back. Carter throws the lead to the right side. The Cowboys take a timeout. That's their final one. First down with a split backfield. Dawkins makes a play on this and forces the incompletion.
Brian Dawkins came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
That had potential for some yards, Peter, but the defense was on top of it and shut it down.
Good denial there.
Second down coming up. Second down. The clock is stopped at 1:27. Carter just rifles this one, and it's tipped. Incomplete.
Brian Dawkins came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
That'll give us a third down, and the defense was ready for that call.
Well played, and a good job of not giving up the short pass.
Third down and five wide receivers take the field. Shepard tips it away on the coverage incomplete. That will bring up fourth down.
Lito Shepard came in and got a hand on that football and left no chance for a reception there.
That is their fourth batted ball. Tell you, we've seen a number of good defensive plays from this squad.
We sure have. We'll see if they can keep it up, though.
Falls incomplete. They will turn the ball over on downs.
Matt Ware gets a hand on this one. Right there. That's how you play D.
They needed to keep that drive going. Instead, they'll give it up on downs.
A two-score game with the clock winding down. You cannot afford to come away with nothing.
And that will do it for tonight's game. The Eagles come out on top 17-7. For my partner, Peter O'Keefe, this is Dan Stevens saying goodbye until next time.
Yeah, all right. That's right, baby. Woo-hoo! You did it.